All of us have a huge stake in our schools. It represents the future not only of this city, but in many ways our core values, who we are, what we see in our children, and what sort of future city we want to have. We have seen over the last few weeks the way that the city has rallied around public education. Quite frankly, it's been breathtaking. It's been inspiring to see. And for a city that embraced the idea that public education matters, that children matter, that teachers matter, today is a day full of good news. So we have been in the latest session, after 5 days of negotiating, a 21-hour marathon session that wrapped up just before sunrise this morning. But this district and this union that brought their passion, their persistence, and their commitment to talks here at City Hall, we spent the better part of these last 5 days and into a sixth day hashing out details. And I'm proud to announce that pending approval by the teachers, represented by UTLA and education professionals, and the Board of Education, that we have an agreement that will allow our teachers to go back to work on their campuses tomorrow.
I'm delighted we've reached an agreement with UTLA that provides teachers with a well-deserved salary increase that will reduce class size and add more support to our students and educators in schools, including librarians, nurses, and counselors. We entered contract negotiations with four objectives, and this agreement will achieve all of them. The first was to provide a fair 6% increase to all who work in schools. The second was to reduce class sizes, provide more support to educators in schools, more nurses, counselors, and librarians. The third was to invest every nickel we have in our classrooms while maintaining the fiscal solvency of Los Angeles Unified. And the last, probably the most important, is to strengthen the voice of educators and provide more opportunities for collaboration for all who work in our schools.
Austin Buettner and I, we certainly have our differences, and we've expressed those, and I think we'll continue to express those. But what we've been able to do over the last chunk of days is work together with a bunch of partners and a bunch of help to forge an agreement that we're both committed to making sure is implemented to make sure that our students are served and our schools are improved.
Agradecido al liderazgo del distrito y del sindicato. Y estos dos grandes líderes. Superintendent.